Skins Teen On Demand.
That's the loot crate. Let's get back to the game. The subject at hand here, the denim sex. I'm stuck in this spot on Ride the Hill. I did. I unboxed the cat. That is the cat that is meowing at me. He's actually just kind of hanging out in the background now. But yeah, I've been, I used to kickbox. Fun facts about Skin Teen, I used to kickbox. Then I just stopped. Have I considered not being bad? Yeah, but it's so much easier to just relax and be terrible, you know? Unclean hippie. So anyways, yeah. Used to be super hella in shape. Then stopped. I'm not trying to kickbox again, but I'm just trying to, like, casually exercise, you know? So I'm not a complete lump in a chair, just gaining weight. So I've been keeping up with that for a little over a month now, which is nice. That is nice. I like exercising. Yeah, when I kickboxed, I did kickboxing, Krav Maga, and jiu-jitsu. And I was fit as fuck, but I was also in the gym for like 4 hours a day, 5 days a week. I don't have time for that shit no more. I don't really have as much of an interest either. I have an interest in being fit. But it's a lot of work. It's a lot of work. Oh shit, no! Get mad, man. Oh shit, no, 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 no. Roll away, Jake. Camera angle's weird. Yeah, you get the spotlight and 10,000 cops in Chip's uniform show up. I don't get it. It was pretty swole. There was a point where I did some weightlifting. You lose a lot of weight really quickly if you weightlift, because muscle burns fat super quickly. I don't have interest in being super buff though. Snag some drugs from the cops. These are dirty cops. I like the sound effects. I like how shitty they are. I actually like how shitty they are. Problem. What the fuck? This is some bullshit. Okay, I didn't expect them all to just start fucking shooting. High intensity weightlifting is actually better for cardio than running. That's not too surprising. I don't like running either. I ran track in junior high, and I didn't really like it. I did short distance. I filled in on the 1600 once. I got second place, and I promptly threw up. I did some running for, like, extra cardio when I was doing all this exercise I was talking about, but I don't like running. I don't find it enjoyable. Although runners got them bodies, though. I wish I could stick with it. I don't find running even slightly enjoyable. I do the exercise bike, or spinning, I guess. Kids might call it these days. They are lean. I like that though. Like, I'm used to being. I grew up, I don't think I breached 100 pounds until I was. Over halfway through high school at least. Like, I was a rail for most of my adolescence. And then then boobs happened. Then boobs happened. And I've never been like a like a big person. Boobs. I'm gonna die again. So I ran, for some reason now I don't have ammo. I don't have unlimited ammo now, all of a sudden. I've had a shitload of, let me see if there's anything just floating around in here. I've had a shitload of ammo up to this point. Is this a game? I don't know. There's a Game of the Year edition of this? What a massive oversight on my end. This way. That's true. This is a stealth mission. That's why I'm failing it so badly. Not only because I'm bad at stealth. How does one stealth in this game? Is that even possible? It's like trying to ask an elephant to go on a stealth mission. Hey, elephant, fit through this doorway. Get a bag of vomit. Hang on. I feel like JP. In the goddamn Grandma's Boy. Go, man. I used to like to ride a bike around, like, in junior high and stuff. Traverse the roof, head back down to the street. This is where it gets dicey, because I don't feel like this is where the stealth ends. Control there, Jake. Why do they not have, they don't have helmets on now. See, and here's the thing about weight. I feel like weight is kind of, in a lot of cases, it can be circumstantial. There's healthy weight and there's unhealthy weight. I think it's more healthy to just get back in, just get into some kind of healthy routine, worry less about weight. Though I do understand, you know, people want to put a goal and use weight as a goal, and that helps. But yeah, like, because you can weigh like a, like hella pounds, but have like, you could be like a bodybuilder or something crazy. Oh fuck! No. So I think it's less about, yeah. Just treating yourself a little better, like. Why, though? Come on! I try not to be patronizing about it, because I've never, like, I was always kind of a bean pole and shit. I need ammo. Hang on. I I've never felt like I was. So why wouldn't I be playing this? Ask yourself that question. This is the gift I'm giving to Twitch. It's me playing this. You missed out on a lot of denim sex, by the way. Yes, finally. There we go. There you are.
Yeah.
There we go. There's no like precision aiming, really. It's got to be. It's got to be a band name. If it's not, then let's start a band. I don't know, Slack. I feel like that's Deadly Premonition. This is like the, like, you know Yui Bowl movies? This is one of those, but a video game. Oh, yo, I thought that was a chick. Get mad at him. I must accumulate combo points to get this. They've never really explained that. Or if they did, I completely missed it. I'm pretty sure they just didn't explain it. Oh no.
It's ass kicking time.
It's ass kicking time. Brutality! Can't we all just get along? Fuck! Take it, you dickweed. That's what I'm gonna tell Slack at East. Take it, you dickweed. What do these cops do to me? They threaten my quality of life as a biker and a rebel. I honestly don't know. Oh, he's running from me. I got your number, dude. I live my life like this. No tomorrow. Oh God, I'm running. Okay, now what the fuck am I doing? I'm off the roof. Are we getting back to the bike? Return to Jake's bike and escape. Okay. I think that's what it was meant to be. I was told that this was a spinoff of Sons of Anarchy or something. Wasn't it? Oh no. Woo! That was luck. Can't hit this one guy. Fuck. What? Listen. How? Your head is made of rocks. How did you do that? Where bike get? Why is it so quiet? They just ran out of music again. Hang on. They ran out of music, so I gotta provide. I got this. In case you guys forgot what the sound of fucking lapsed child support is. Oh shit! Break into the church and confront King Dick. I hope Queen Gash is in there. Queen Kitty. Woo. I've never watched Sons of Anarchy. I've heard it was good. I need to watch it. Queen Vahoo. Oh, it's Sebastian Bach. Sorry, dude. Big fans. Oops. Yeah, I like dramas. They're not bad. I watch Gossip Girl, yes. I'm actually rewatching Gossip Girl because why wouldn't I? I watch that while I get rough and tumble. For 45 minutes in the morning. Because I don't have to pay attention to it. I already know what happens. I already know who Gossip Girl is. I already know everything. Who is still shooting at me? I've not watched Pretty Little Liars. You know what else I watched? The OC. This is the fucking OC. Because Olivia Wilde. No! Why? insist on doing this. Hang on a frickin' frackin' minute. Alright. The OC was a stupid show, so is Gossip Girl. I have to have some trash to watch every now and then, you know. Well, yeah, Yiga Ghost. There were 5 episodes where the OC was fantastic. You know what I'm talking about. Why the maze to just get up to the church? What church is like this? The Branch Davidian, maybe? No. Not exactly, Checkers. I like my trash tier programming. Hey, Otterside, how you doing? Wasn't a rich white kid at first. He got adopted into it, into the lifestyle. Now Marissa Cooper, on the other hand, she was a rich white chick who just decided to turn to some drugging. I watched Sex in the City. I've seen all of Sex in the City. That was a thing. Samantha Jones was the goat. Everybody else in that show was fucking terrible. Fucked myself. I was doing well until I decided to do that shit. The dynamite will always betray me. Steve Wilkos. Oh, Jesus. Get off my stage! I love Angel. Angel's one of my favorite shows. Angel and Buffy, don't get me started. Actually, no, get me started. Didn't really watch Desperate Housewives. You know what's some quality, top-keck, trash-tier TV? Melrose Place from the 90s. You want some sweet fucking guitar licks and some outrageous drama? Watch Melrose Place. There's a barrel. I wish to shoot it. Good night, fat boy. Sleep well. Thanks for hanging out, everything that you do, your continued support. I've only seen the first season of Smallville. They don't have it anywhere to, like, watch. Like, I had to rent the discs. I'm gonna shoot this tank. Did nothing. always wanted to watch Smallville. It just, like I said, they didn't have the episodes, like, anywhere. You had to rent them through, like, Netflix, the discs, and I couldn't keep up. You know what was some good trash here was Cheaters. Cheaters was great. Supernatural was good till about season 5. If I recall correctly. They went way over the line with the angels and devils garbage. It used to be good, though. I liked it. I've been told it got better again. There we go. Finally! It happened to me. I never watched Alias. I used to watch Jersey Shore. That was decent trash tier. Well, what was that one? Rock of Love, which was like a Flavor of Love. I watched that. America's Next Top Model. That was my shit for a while. Him too far away. Yeah, it's so too far away. Fuck. The Surreal Life, yeah, I remember that. The season with Janice Dickinson was something else. A win. That was obnoxious as fuck. Oh man, I fucked this guy up real good. Good with the music too. that was his last caress. That was his last breath. Another wave incoming. Was there an RPG and I fucking missed it? God damn it. I don't think there was. I think it was another one of these guns that I've got. What are you... This is not hitting like I wanted to. Let's switch to this. I did watch Flavor of Love. Shit! Please don't tell me I've got to restart this level. I bet I do. All right. I can see where the gamer frustration begins. Although I've heard that people haven't even made it this far because it's that bad. I've been doing all right. Man, this game fucking blows. For it. And this is about the journey. This is about the ride to hell itself. I had to get this on G2A, which hurt me to do. But we did it. A whole $3 towards this sweet mullet. That was well timed. I'm getting better at this strategy. Oh shit. There we go. Okay, this gun's gonna help me clear this a little quicker. This game is gonna give me the patience and the intestinal fortitude to finish Beyond Two Souls and The Evil Within and anything else that I've ever shit-talked. Maybe not on Epic. I'm still pissed off about that one. There we go. I remember Chance of Love. Kind of. Yeah, holes. Still going. Not for too much longer. I think I'm about to hang it up here real soon. Hey, Dino. I will be back tomorrow for a shorter stream. Oh, shit. I'm not sure how they're hitting me. But I don't get it. Will I have fortitude to finish PT? No, because I know how it ends. And it's pointless. Like, I basically finished it. In my opinion, I basically finished PT. I just didn't get that last puzzle. Like, I couldn't nail that last, the very last cry or trigger or whatever. It's so satisfying. Is it, though? Is it? I'll save my load for Allison Road. How about that? Lollipop chain, so I would like to. Any games that are considered like campy, over the top, almost bad, of course I'm gonna play them. Fuck you, nerd. This is not, I don't want this game. I don't want this. I want something else. On a scale of, oh god, to why, what would you rate this game? Oh, what's the good side of that and what's the bad side? Because I feel like, oh god, is kind of, enigmatic. For a rating. Did I just get a twofer? No. Fuck! I got one more shot in me, and then I think we're gonna hang it up, and I'll come back to this sometime. I don't know. I'm interested in seeing this through. I don't know why. Drugs make you feel immersed in the world of biker gangs. Oh god is bad, why is worse? Okay. I would put this on the oh god scale. I've played worse things. Because at least this game is it's so bad. It wasn't really taking itself like super seriously from the start, but it's like, it's so bad that that kind of works in its favor. If that makes sense. The way that guy fell. Casey Jones! Exactly. There's the campiness of this game is what works in its favor. That's it. It's pretty, like, the gameplay itself is dull and unengaging. It's easy to stream. I can talk to you guys and rip on it. We like that here. I'd lends itself to the aesthetic of the channel. The motorcycle customization in the racing. Manhunt. This church is intense. Because... okay. Yeah, no, that was just... that was the same gun I've got. This is the piece of shit area. Let's try to stay back here. What? What happened there? I'll take it. That reminds me, I saw that Fahrenheit was on the list of banned games. Because I would love to play Indigo Prophecy on stream, but I want to make sure I'm not playing the version that I can't play. Tell me I'm going to get through this. Send me an angel right now. With your meat bat. It's Sebastian Bach! There we go. I had to shoot Sebastian Bach like 1,000 times. Good night, Enigma. Toss Enigma a follow. I didn't realize that he streamed until today, and he's fucking hilarious. I have not watched his stream, I'll be perfectly honest, but I know him from movie night, and he's fucking hilarious. That's enough for me. Sold. Where are you now? Oh, shit. Okay. You say the game, there's not a lot working in the favor of this game. What about the sweet soundtrack? Listen to this. Why am I still playing this? You know, everybody keeps asking me that, like I'm supposed to, like, feel bad. Oh, no! Why, Jake? Why do you do this? Why is the fucking dynamite such a piece of garbage in this game? This is it. This is the rip the run. Rip the dream. No, fuck off. I'm heading back. Shit. No. No. I refuse to die like this. What? Fine. fisticuffs it is. I went a little too far with that euphemism. Oh, God damn it. No! Oh, oh my God. It's 2:58 in the morning. I think we're going to call it here. I think I've got to call.
Do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of this fucked ball douche nonsense on a regular basis. Thank you for supporting the Church of Skin Teen. We appreciate your patronage.